Assalamu alaikum. I just walked out of our local grocery store, of which I went to buy some stuff for the house, but I paid special attention to a 2-liter milk in a loaf of bread, which a reasonable quality one in a suburban area cost 45 rand. So keep that in mind, suburban life, normal bread, normal milk, nothing special, 45 bucks a day. Times 7, that's approximately 315 rand a week. Times 4, it's about 1,260 rand. So 1,260 rand minimum, bare minimum dry bread and milk to feed maybe a family of 3 or 4 a day. That is the bare minimum that it costs in a suburban life. Over and above that, you still have your rental, you have your fuel, your car payments, your other things, cheese and all that stuff, plus data. Data is a necessity in today's time. So I appeal to the business owners out there, although yes, it is very important to keep expenses low to maximize profit, but just keep in mind that you need, whenever you're hiring someone and you're paying them, try and work it out backwards. You know, if you're paying them, I mean, nowadays, say for example, you're paying somebody 5,500 rand or 6,000 rand, start minusing his expenses in your own mind, because I mean, you're also running your expenses. Start minusing and see how much is it really, is he coming out with it or not after school fees and everything else? Is he really coming out with any money? And you need, in order for us to keep staff a bit longer, we need to make sure that we put ourselves in their shoes and make sure that we give them a reasonable quality of life. Otherwise, you know, we lose the staff member. And the last thing you want to do is lose staff members, because the longer staff member is with you, the better your business is going to be, because he starts thinking how you're thinking, and he will do what you want him to do, you know. So, yeah, we need to be very humane about this. And as business owners, you definitely need to try and understand and help in this difficult situation staff members as much as possible. Thanks for listening.